So welcome to 12 Apostles Helicopters, guys. As I said, my name's Michael, I'm your pilot. Give yourselves a big wave there. Might need you to just lean in a little bit, and I'll get you just to lean that way a little bit, sir. There we go. Here we can, everyone can see each other. What's your names in the back? Your
Linda.
Linda and?
Hans.
Hans?
Yep.
And you're
Steve.
Steve. Righto, guys. Welcome to 12 Apostles Helipad.
Yeah.
We all ready to go?
Yep.
All right, let's ready get on our way. Okay, guys, so we're going to cross over the cliff line here, and we're going to pop out right in the middle of the Apostles. So we'll have some to our left and some to our forward right-hand side here. We'll see them all in our entirety on our return journey back down the coast. So these are the Apostles, guys, and we have 8 standing Apostles at the moment, all different shapes and sizes, sculpted primarily by the wave action, but also by the wind and the rain. What we're looking at, all limestone. Down here we can see both generations of the Apostles, the old ones we no longer count, and the two headlands you can see, how eventually the necking at the back of the headland will break off, and they'll become our next generation of Apostles. The two on the forward side here, we call those the twin sisters. The two tall ones side by side are known as the salt and pepper shaker, and the long thin one at the back there is the razorback. So from the big guy here with the grass on the top, we're back into the Apostles.